Welcome to Soft Reviewed. Are you tired of watching videos that are very long and actually do not provide any value to the user? If you are tired of watching long videos and wanted to know like what's in the video, then now it's possible without watching the full video by just using a plugin. For this, we'll be using this plugin. This is called YouTube Summary with ChatGPT. I'll just show you one example for this. Once you load a video, and I'll just pause it here. This section here, which says transcript and summary. Once you click on it, you can see the whole transcript of the video here. And it's also timestamped. So there are like many options. You can view the AI summary here by just clicking on it, and it will take directly to the ChatGPT. And you can also jump to the current time of the video, and you also have the option to copy this entire subtitle to the clipboard by just clicking on that icon as well. So you have different language options available. Only if the video's subtitle is in different languages, then only you will have access to different languages. Once you click on the icon, it will take you to ChatGPT with the whole subtitles copied along with this prompt like video summary. So you don't have to do anything, and ChatGPT will give you like the summary of the whole video in just 1 minute or so, and you get the complete picture of what that video about in this using this summary. So one other neat feature with this tool is like it also allows you the option without even opening this video, you will have now a small icon on top, just like this one. You just need to click on it, and it will directly take you to ChatGPT with the transcript copied and the prompt like we saw before. So that's how this plugin works in a nutshell, and hope you like this video. Please subscribe to this channel if you are watching the video for the first time, and I'll be posting more informative videos like this in the future related to ChatGPT and AI. And if you are looking for that kind of video, do stick around, and thank you for watching and have a great day.